The Lost Costume! Ho ho ho! Yeah! Yeah! Happy Halloween! In other words, good evening! Today, I'm dressing up as a robot!
And I'm dressing up as a prince! Good thing I have my crown!
It is that spooky day of the month, and you know what that means. It's Halloween time!
Our friends Gavin and Rhonda are dressing up for Halloween!
Let's go meet them!
Hey Gavin, can you guess what this costume is? Could you give me a clue?
Sure!
It has a tusk and brown, and it has a trunk and big ears. It's a...
An elephant,
Rhonda.
Good guessing! I'm going to be dressing up as an elephant for Halloween.
Hey, that sounds like Blaze and AJ.
Happy Halloween, kids!
Happy Halloween to you too, Blaze!
Nice elephant costume, Rhonda!
Thanks, AJ!
Do I get a costume?
Let me check my toy box.
Nope. No costume here. Oh dear. There's no costume in my toy box?
Don't worry, Gavin. Blaze and your sister will help you find a Halloween costume. We promise.
Thanks, everyone. Good luck on your Halloween adventures. And when you're done, we can go trick-or-treating.
Likewise, Gavin. Okay, everyone. Are you ready?
You bet we are.
AJ, give me some speed.
Start it up, hit the gas, it's time for us to roll. Let's drive super fast, ready, set, let's go.
AJ?
It's a bowling ball!
You know, I think Gavin should wear a bowling pin for Halloween.
Do you think a bowling pin is a good Halloween costume for Gavin?
No.
Nope, didn't think so.
Hey everybody, I've got an idea! Why don't we play some mini bowling?
That's a great idea, AJ. A bowling ball is matter, and all the other types of matter like solid, liquid, and gas.
Can't forget about air. That's matter too.
Okay, who goes first?
I will. Okay, here goes.
Will you help me figure out how many bowling pins I knocked?
Great!
As you can see, I've knocked out 2 pins. How many bowling pins are left?
6!
6! Right! All right. It's time for me to go again. I've knocked down 4 pins just like AJ. Now how many is left?
2! 2!
You get it! Oh well, I didn't get a spare. All right, Blaze, you're last.
Here goes nothing. Did I knock all 8 pins?
No.
No, I only knocked down 7. So, let's do a spare. Did I get a spare?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did get a spare. Now how many pins are left?
0!
0! You are correct! In other words, you're right! Thanks for your help!
Congratulations, everybody! Now we're ready to keep going and get Gavin's costume!
Well then, Halloween costumes, let's roll!
Hey there, Crusher! I'm dressing up as a lion for Halloween!
Oh, I can see that! Gee, you must love lions, don't you?
Of course! Lions go quack, quack, quack!
Wait a minute! Does a lion say quack, quack, quack?
No.
Then what sound does a lion make?
Roar!
Oh, I see. It goes roar.
Whoops, silly me. Lions don't go quack, it goes roar. You know, I want to pretend that I'm an imaginary lion. Roar, roar, roar!
What a pretty good lion call. Now I'm going to get my costume.
AJ, look what I found!
What is it, Rhonda?
A cat costume!
Rhonda, that's perfect! Maybe Gavin could be a cat!
Is a cat a good costume for Gavin?
Yeah!
Yeah! This costume would be Meowsers!
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's show this to Gavin!
What's that sound?
Uh-oh! The wind is blowing! Let's get out of here!
We're sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen, but we're having some technical problems. Please stand by.
Hey! That's my line!
Ooh, that brother's floating in the air. How could his hands do this?
Oh, someone get him out the air.
Thanks for waiting patiently. Anyways, back to the show.
If we're gonna show this cat costume to Gavin, we're gonna have to go super fast.
Sounds like we need blazing speed.
Come on! Help us use Blazing Speed to take the cat costume to Gavin.
Say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Yeah! All right! Woo-hoo!
What's taking so long?
Surprise! We got you your costume! A cat!
Marvelous! Give it to me! I want to put it on! Well, how do I look?
So fancy!
Thanks, Rhonda, for choosing my costume!
You're welcome, bro.
All right, everybody. Ready for a Halloween party?
You bet we are!
I'm so excited!
Well then, let the Halloween party begin!
Blaze and the monster machines, buckle up, gonna roll, yeah, we'll make.